Good morning, first year students. So in previous class, we are discussing about work and power. Present in the present class, we are discussing about energy. So energy nothing but the capacity of doing work. The capacity of doing work is known as energy. So actually, we know that energy and power work and energy have same units. So we know that what is the unit of work in CJS unit, ERG, MKS unit, Joule. Similarly, energy CJS unit is also ERG. MKS unit job. The smallest unit of energy is electron volt. One electron volt equals to, actually what is the charge of an electron? That equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. What is volt? Volt nothing but joule per coulomb. So the one electron volt equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 joule. This is the smallest unit of energy. One electron volt equals to how many joules? 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 joule. So it is also converted into ERGs. 1 joule equals to, we know that 10 power 7 erg. So 1 electron volt equals to, converted into erg, 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 into 10 power 7 joule is converted in terms of erg. So 1.602 into 10 power minus 12 erg. So what is the unit of, smallest unit of energy is electron volt. That value in expressed in CJS units, that value equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 12 erg. In MKS unit, the value equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 joule. This is the energy. Energy nothing but the capacity of doing work is known as energy. So generally energy and work have same units. Like in work, CJS unit is erg, MKS unit is joule. Similarly, energy have also same units. The smallest unit of energy is electron volt. One electron volt equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 joule. It is converted into erg. The value equals to 1.602 into 10 power minus 12 erg. The types of energy. Energies are available in different forms, like mechanical energy, next electrical energy, next nuclear energy, so magnetic energy, like that. So energies are available in mechanical energy, electrical energy, nuclear energy, etc. So light energy, so basically the mechanical energies are again classified into two types. So that is, first one is potential energy, and second one, kinetic energy. The potential energy is denoted by PE. It is also denoted by U.
banda.
So potential energy, first of all, potential energy is defined as the energy possessed by a body by virtue of its position. For example, the duster is placed at the surface of the earth. Here there is no height. When we apply some lifting force, the displacement along the force direction, it raises certain height. So here the change in position occurs in the body. So the energy passes by a body by virtue of its position or configuration is known as potential energy. For example, body is located on surface of the earth. It is present, the body is at the surface of the earth by lifting force. So body is gets displaced along the force direction, that displacement is S. Here the position of the body will be changes due to this energy is known as potential energy. So potential energy nothing but the energy passes by your body by virtue of its position or state or configuration, that is known as potential energy. So it is defined as the energy passes by a body. By a body by virtue of its position or state or configuration is known as potential energy, which is denoted by PE. The expressions of potential energy is nothing but mgh. M represented as mass of the body, g represented as acceleration due to gravity, h represented as height of the body. So the examples of potential energy is water stored in overhead tank. Water stored in overhead tank. A body which has some height from the surface of the earth, it have potential energy. Why? Because it have potential energy, it is depends on height of the body. When the body consists the height of height, so it have certain potential energy. Next, energy possessed by a bending bow. Energy possessed by a bending bow. So it is also potential energy, example of potential energy. And energy possessed by a stretched rubber or stretched duster. This is also potential and example of potential energy. Stretched energy possessed by a stretched rubber or stretched string. This is the examples of potential energy. Next, kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is denoted by K, E or K. K and E. K, E or K. Kinetic energy is nothing but motion. When simply stated, the energy passes by a body by virtue of its motion. When the body is at rest, it has no kinetic energy. When the body is in motion, it has some kinetic energy. So similarly, we say that the energy passes by your body by virtue of its motion, that is known as kinetic energy. Energy passes by a body by virtue of its its motion is known as kinetic energy. When the body is in motion, it have kinetic energy. Simply say that kinetic energy expression is of mv square. Here m represented the mass of the body, v represented the velocity of the body. Velocity of the body. If a body is in motion, it have kinetic energy. When the car is moving on smooth horizontal floor, it have kinetic energy. When the ball is throwing, so it is also having kinetic energy. This is the information about kinetic energy and potential energy.